Yo, bro, I didn't see you the whole of last week.
Oh, I was at VBS at church.
VBS? What is that?
It's where you have water games, Mike, baking, and you have lots of fun.
Biryani.
We have biryani.
Stop. Let me tell them what VBS is really about. Not only do we have fun and games, biryani, but most importantly, we learn a lot.
Okay, what did you learn?
We learned that we have everything with God's glory and goodness.
What does that mean?
You have everything, we have everything. We got designer clothes, we got houses, we got cars, you name it.
Plus, bro, we didn't waste our time with that boring VBS.
Boring, we have lots of fun.
Biryani.
We have biryani!
Please, stop. Let me do the talking. If your day was really fun, what did you do?
Okay, well, I'll tell you. Ready? 9 a.m. Our alarm. Bring me, Moses, and Chinna. Wake up, head into the IMAX theaters. Over. We watched all the movies.
All of them.
What did you do after that?
So there was this crazy guy and Moses. They got into a fight. And then Moses. Moses here, he broke his leg.
Oh my.
And then the cops had to come, then our parents had to come. That was it.
Oh no. Did you feel any joy after the day?
Honestly? No man, no joy.
No peace? Did you have any peace?
No peace.
You lost your peace. Did you have any happiness?
No, none of us have happiness.
And you didn't have love because you broke the poor guy's ankle? Mm-hmm. So, you have to agree with me now. Your day wasn't good at all. No, you agree with me?
No, I agree.
But in VBS, we learned that with God we have love, joy, peace, and kindness all the time.
Oh, when's the next VBS? When's the next VBS?
I'm sorry to say, but the next VBS is already over. It's next year.
Gosh.
Well, you can come. Our VBS finale is in church today. You can see how fun it is.
Yeah, let's go!
Thank you.
Enjoy the VBS finale.
Yes, sir, yes. Actually, everyone didn't even have like a lot of practice. Just like it was the last day theme. And they really have like a good hearts. They even want to enjoy even after the VBS. So they want to present some skit on the stage. So it's a good thing they're really coming and they want to present something. So thanks to God and going to God. Thanks for that.